Well, anyways, that's today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I want to say I apologize for the troubleshooting. The recording actually didn't actually capture my audio through this whole video. I just wanted to say I appreciate you guys still for watching. You guys are still able to hype up. You know, you guys still have the code cards. I wanted to still give them to you. I still wanted to show you guys the cards we opened today. The Pokemon packs were a little abysmal, but the Burning Shadows was actually a lot of fun that we got that Ho-Ho. So I was excited. It was really positive. I really enjoyed it. It's really cool. I do want to mention, I appreciate you guys still for watching. In the video, I did explain more that I do appreciate you guys being around and sticking to it and just still supporting the channel. For me, this is a lot of fun. I do collectibles just before I started doing these YouTube videos. I've been a part of Twitch and stuff like that for the past like 6 years. So if you guys want to check me out, say what's up at the channel. It's UltraUrbanist. You can find the link in the description. You can always find me there. I stream a lot of random games. I'm a speedrunner. You guys will see a lot of speedrunning of Mega Man, which is why most of my esque stuff is generally Mega Man. So, you know, check me out, say what's up. I wanted to say a thing, just kind of thank you guys. Seriously, you know, just be positive out there. It's really hard right now. I know, you know, the struggle is real, but just, you know, hang in there. We can do this. We got this. Just until next time, again, I appreciate you guys very, very much. And remember to butter up your manatee.